First, connect the GT100 Plus and launch by 431 volts VCI. Then connect the ECU according to the wiring diagram. And finally connect the power supply. We start diagnosing. IM readiness. Click read live data. Click read fault code. Click read vehicle information. Click EUOBFCM. Click clear fault code.